Okay, so I've got the car jacked up from the front right on the K-frame under the stabilizer bar mounting point. And you can see this is the front of the car and a little bit over to the right-hand side of the car. And I'll come back over. You can see it's all very solid, no issues or rust. And I will show this. Yes, as we're showing, we're not showing some random car here. And wouldn't that be funny? And there you go. You can see the kind of shape that it's in.